You've been shot at.
What the fuck are these guys?
Don't matter.
Don't worry about it, Ellie.
We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Why doesn't this man have anything good in his death zone?
I don't think he really chose the implements with which he death zoned. I don't know.
Death zone.
Whoa. He doesn't have anything good in his death zone. Whoa.
I'm looking out for baddies, but also for stuff.
In this place that you've already explored fairly thoroughly?
Yeah.
Thoroughly?
Thoroughly.
Oh, that's a person! Oh, you've been shit.
I can't believe I brought a 2x4 to a shiv fight.
It's, to be fair,
Ellie, shiv the man.
It is a 2x4 with a shiv attached to it. And by 2x4, I of course mean a bat.
You're a bat.
Thanks!
Yeah.
I don't know how to feel about that.
I like bats. I think they're kind of cute. That being said, I would not want one to live in my house.
So you would not marry a bat?
Ooh, an axe. Can I upgrade an axe? Can I make it super axe?
You can make it super axe.
Fuck yeah. Excuse me while I make a super axe. X button. X plowed.
Yeah. Bomb. Bat. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't think of that, Sycabee, but would you still love me if I was a bat?
Yeah.
Aw.
Nicholas posted on the website formerly known as Twitter yesterday that I'm a dork. He's not wrong.
A massive dork, thank you.
Call me fat?
No.
Have I already been here? That's where Dead Guy is.
Yeah, that's Death Zone.
Woo.
You've already been here, cause it's Death Zone. Woo!
Na 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 na. Bat Joel.
Yeah, no, we refuse to call it that. If anything, it's Twix.
I like Twix. Does America have Twix bars?
Yes.
Are they as good as ours?
I don't know if I've had an American Twix bar. That's a lot of dudes.
It's okay, I've got a lot
with
of half-wells.
Guns.
But do they have ships?
No? Alright, well. Well, I think you just blew up your bomb and zero of the people with
that.
Oh,
shit. A patrat.
That's actually a human being.
Man, I'm gonna start calling these guys stormtroopers. You're not very good at shooting me.
Oh god, I forgot about the left Twix, right Twix campaign.
Good job, Ellie.
The patrat of human beings. Don't insult the man like that.
Who? That stormtrooper
that
Ellie just
murdered,
killed?
Yeah. No, the one that you killed.
Ah. Ellie.
By the way, there's a dude to the right.
A dude to the right?
Now he's to the left.
Chris Cross.
Now he's to... Where the hell is he?
Well, he shot
there
me.
There he is.
Ooh. Shot me in the butt.
Hydrate.
Hydrate? Just a second.
Keep
Give me a second.
Out.
Oh, that's not the pause button. That's the pause button. Thanks, Evan.
I ran.
All right.
So where's this dude? He's trying to kill me?
In a vaguely that word direction.
Oh, That was the first super silly thing I've done today. Come on,
Is it, though?
I have ultimate hearing. Why can't I see this man?
Because you're not pointed at him? There he is.
I did.
No.
Are you there, Joel?
Should maybe be out of his view, though.
I'm fine. Ellie's got me.
How did he miss you?
He's a stormtrooper.
Yeah, fuck that wall in particular.
Holy shit.
Yes, Ellie? Do you have something to say about my shooting skills?
You missed.
But did I fire?
He didn't miss somehow.
Apparently I'm out of ammo.
Yeah.
It's fine, I've got this gun now.
The pistol?
The pistol.
Alright.
Ellie.
I'm pretty sure the fire extinguisher's just there for decoration, but,
Mayhap I shouldn't shoot it just in case?
Yeah, I feel like if you shoot it now, you'll just blind yourself. And that's,
What did I just do?
You got shot.
Thank you. Did either of y'all drop anything? No? That's very rude of you. Aw, why are there more of them?
It's fine, he's dead.
Super dead. Ah!
And he dropped a shiny new axe for you. You know, just in case you're...
How'd that happen?
Well, he shot you. Was I wrong, though?
No. I spilled some of my... Oh!
I'm sorry, did that guy just miss you?
Yep. Yep, he did. Ow. You can't shoot me, there's glass in the way. Oh, I should probably heal.
With the flamethrower! With a bomb!
You're a bomb.
You're the bomb.
I thought your butt was the bomb.
No. Okay.
I'm making choices.
Holy shit, Joel!
Yes, Ellie? I do, in fact, require ammo. Now, which guns do I actually have ammo for? How do I...
It says on screen.
I'll take this one.
You want to swap out your other one as well? The one that's empty?
Oh yeah, I probably should. No, excuse me.
You are excused.
Nope, there's more dudes!
Oh!
Sir! Sir, could you not shoot me while I'm reloading? Ellie.
Ellie.
Ellie. Can I shoot through the stairs?
No. Especially since that's not where he was.
Well, fuck you. I was gonna kill you. With my axe.
I think the lesson here is don't walk slowly towards someone while crouched.
But that makes me look intimidating. Ah. Good sirs, have you considered not shooting me? Yes, thank you. Never come near me or my daughter again.
Who wants to tell him?
Tell whomst. Guess what? You're super dead!
Enough! Hamilton is right. We're too fragile to start another fight!
So those guys are dead.
What? No.
They got shot a bunch.
By whomst? Clearly not me. Joel.
You're right, it must have been the Lady of Infinite Bullets.
Our Lady of Infinite Bullets.
Or in this case, the small child of Infinite Bullets.
Is this not where I was supposed to go?
There was a door.
Was there? Was love an open door?
No, behind you.
Oh. Ah.
Thing about that, though.
Yeah. I knew this is where I was meant to be. I just didn't remember what triggered it. Ellie is totally my daughter, Sickaby. At this particular juncture, she may be nearly old enough to be my granddaughter.
Well, what do you want me to do? What?
Yes, yes, she was. Oh, I forgot about this.
Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay.
Isn't the other guy still alive?
Right, no, ready? Ellie shot him.
Oh, okay.
One, two, three.
He's losing a lot of blood.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. I'll just walk it off.
Oh, I still have to control Joel.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Don't shoot Ellie.
No, I wasn't trying to. I was just seeing if I was Our Lady of Infinite Bullets. I am.
Fine.
Excuse me while I fall over this window.
Oh, that's a great idea, Joel.
Womp.
You're doing great, sweetie.
Isn't that exactly what you said to me the other day when I tried flirting with you?
Uh-huh.
Joel, I would like to shoot this man. Joel, I know you're busy dying, but, like, come on. We still got a good hand, right?
Those were my friends who killed me. You want to do this the hard way?
Shot him in the ass. Yeah. Sickaby, it's too soon for that. How dare you remind me of such things?
It's been 15 months.
You're not okay, Joel.
And since 2014 when we bought this game. And also,
when did you watch your first LP of this game?
I believe it was shortly after I tried to play it, which would have been in 2015.
Hmm.
And it was Marky Moo. And then Steven.
I was gonna say, I wasn't sure if it was Mark or Steven.
I'm pretty sure Mark was first.
Here, lean on me.
I'm pretty sure I didn't actively watch Steven yet by then.
Yes.
Then fucking walk!
She's freaked out. She's
Ellie, this is not the time to be aggressive.
She's allowed to say the fuck word. She's scared. Daddy Joel is dying. I'm fine.
What?
There's... Uh-oh.
The kid's got a gun! He's hit him!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Nice.
As I'm actively trying to shoot. I'm like, I'm pressing the buttons.
Stand up!
Here, gumdrop.
I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Just so everyone knows, I'm not going to be playing The Last of Us 2.
What about The Last of Us Part 2 Remastered?
Well, here. I'll get the door.
Least necessary remaster of all time.
Come on. There you go.
Like, I saw a side-by-side image on Twitter, and I could not tell the difference.
That's my pony! That's my gumdrop! Thank you, Our Lady of Infinite Bullets.
Come on.
Kick ass.
Get the horse.
Where does everyone get... From the Axe Emporium, Dawn.
Can you get on?
Don't ask me where that is. Or, like, what part of the country?
Colorado, clearly. I'm making good time.
Yeah.
We figure it's probably gonna be, like, two streams until we're done this.
Yeah.
Joel?
Vip!
Shit. Joel, here.
Dallas, Texas.
You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel?
How did she get him back on the horse? He is presumably 200-ish pounds of dead weight.